The battle sequences are insane.
We took every fight very seriously. They're all mini movies. We kind of have one of those at least in every episode.
You'll see the epic battles they have. They're always enjoying the moment.
There's a lot of fighting. There's a lot of screaming. Maya's very loud because she's owning the space and she's owning her weapons and her determination.
I am the Deca Eagle!
What makes the battles really unique in Maya is that we shot it like a stop motion movie. Everything feels grounded. Everything feels real.
The weight of these characters is just phenomenal. The timing is so fast. It's like a beautifully timed ballet.
And we said none of the fights can be the same. I think everybody in the production just about had a heart attack when they read it in the script. I remember turning it in and running away.
This is next level. The word epic is proper for this situation.
It almost feels like they're dancing, even when things get nasty. So I guess they understand that life is about having fun and enjoying the moment.
You're right!
There are moments where characters are so in control of the moment that the frame opens. We do an anime-inspired effect where the background disappears and we have the speed lines. I rewatched Lord of the Rings and Seven Samurai, all these movies, and I really tried to figure out how are we going to elevate the stakes. And I think this giant sequence, this final battle, was more complicated than making the Book of Life. It was very, very hard just because of the scope, the amount of characters, the amount of effects. But in the end, it's all worth it.